A SCAT bus and SUV collided in Englewood this morning. Two vehicles crashed around 11 on Indiana Avenue South at Green Street West. The bus was on the Englewood Beach Route 26, but did not have any passengers. Sarasota County Sheriff's Office tells us the drivers of the bus and SUV appear to be uninjured. SCAT reported on Twitter that a bus has taken over that route and passenger service has resumed.